What are your personal goals this year, and can we see you in the slam dunk contest again next year?
Personal goals, just win as many games as possible, make playoffs, everything else, follow that. And no, I'm not doing a dunk contest this year.
Dirk said he wants to win the slam dunk contest before he retires.
I'm vouching for it. Dirk been putting in work this summer. He got a lot quicker laterally. So, I think he's going to be a really, really good two-way player for us this year.
Why no interest in the dunk contest? Kind of been there, done that thing?
I don't think it's for me. The gimmicks and everything that come with it, I'm not with it.